Costume of Beginner Lindy Hop for the month of August here at the Mercury Cafe with Denver Swing Dance. Tonight we reviewed all of our three main Lindy Hop basics, our swing out from closed, our swing out from open back to open, and our Lindy Circle, to put in a full sequence for 8 counts of what we like to call the California routine, or the beginning of the California routine. So going over it just quickly so you have it right away, it looks like this, starting in closed position. Making sure we're pulsing, bouncing down on every beat. So going through, last week we did our swing out from open back to open, so we're starting open and open, and this week we taught our swing out from closed position. So we'll actually start with that since our sequence starts with that. We're starting in closed position, leaders taking that right arm around the waist, followers taking that left arm and just draping it on top of the shoulder. We're gonna start with our rock step, so we're all going back on that outside foot. Leaders, you're gonna have your follows stay there as you adjust and come forward on two. So follows, we're stepping right and then together with the left. Leaders, you're coming around on three and four. It's a triple step with your right foot forward, ending in your typical three and four position. Then you're gonna send your follows straight across from you to finish on five, six, and then triple step seven and eight. For that swing out, leaders, remember you're releasing that right arm at the end of count five.
And leaders, we talked about the slide and from the cover of the waist right up super like on the two right here. That's gonna be really important. So don't keep it there or you'll be too close right here, right?
Cool. Then we do our two swing outs from open position. So we're across from each other. We rock step away
rock,
and then together.
Step, triple step.
Leaders, remembering to release the arm around five. The fourth eight count is our circle, so up to count four is the same.
Step, around, around, triple step.
So leaders, on that count five, you're bringing your follow in towards you.
Yep.
Come in already. One,
two, three, and four.
He's gonna bring me back on five while he takes his right arm and wraps it down around the waist. Then keep me going with him on that six, stepping forward. Back it up to finish on seven and eight.
Leaders, I'm starting the circle and then I'm ending it right where I started it.
That's it. Thank you guys so much.
See you next week.